Once endangered, the bald eagle is now on the rebound, thanks in part to the banning of harmful pesticides in the early 1970s. Today, both the breeding range and the population size of bald eagles are expanding, hopeful signs of a bald eagle recovery. Missouri is one of the top wintering states for bald eagles in the country, and more eagles are raising young in the state each year. Look for them in huge nests high in trees.